can't believe that bitch ratted on us.
Okay. Guess I'll leave you to it then.
You just worry about that cough.
Mr. Morgan.
Herr Strauss.
How are you?
About how I look.
Okay. Are you perhaps available for some work?
Debtors?
Yes.
I guess.
Your commitment to your duties is admirable. You know, Mr. Morgan, you are...
Well, I'm sorry for you.
Hmm? No, never mind. I didn't...
Look, Strauss.
You take care.
I ain't dead yet.
No, of course not. That's what I was saying. I...
A debtor, Strauss. Who owes you money?
Well, there's a deserter from Fort Wallace. Head to him first. They're looking for him out on the road near Three Sisters. Man's name is J. John Weathers.
J. John Weathers.
Then there's a miner over in Annisburg. He's called Arthur. Like you.
Huh.
Arthur Londonderry. Family man, desperate, you know the type.
Couldn't one of the boys do this?
I tried. They lacked your vigor.
Vigor, huh? All right.
Take care, Mr. Morgan.
Idiot. Easy.
Ayúdame. No, alguien me ayude. No, señor, por favor. Ayúdeme. Me duele.
Whiskey? You understand? Whiskey?
Bueno, sí. Oh, no puedo.
Yeah. Hey, move it!
Hey, slow down!
I said, hell, even a blind hog finds an acorn every once in a while.
Hey, you want company, boys?
Sure, because I want to be pissing needles tomorrow.
This is down.
Go away. Just go away.
I'm sorry. I'm really sorry, but I... Well...
Well, you're sorry. Yeah, I heard you.
But, I mean... Well, I... This country is man unleashed. That's the thing, and it ain't my fault any more than it is anyone else.
Man unleashed? Then unleash goodness. Not just hell's feeble brothers, sir.
But how? I mean, all I know how to do is fight, I guess. I was set free to fight. Where's your son, Mrs. Down?
Where you think. Down the mine. Until he gets sick. Which won't be long, given how hard they work him. See, foemen don't like him, so he gets the worst of it.
Well, maybe I could go with...
Well, maybe you could just leave us all alone. Maybe. Maybe you could just go fight some other battle.
Your mom's a whore, little boy.
Be quiet, Mr. Dockery.
Oh, your mom's a whore, and that's a goddamn fact.
Hey, anybody want to get lucky tonight? Go home here with Archie.
Be quiet, please.
Oh, boy, come on. We're just teasing. There's nothing wrong with being a whore. Can she give me a discount? I'm just joking. I wouldn't touch his mama with a 10-foot pole. She's repellent. Ooh, you gonna hit me now? Ooh, he's gonna hit me now. If you're gonna hit me, it's on, you little maggot.
Why don't you shut up?
Hey. Oh, all right.
Who's this, your daddy?
My daddy died. And this man, he killed him. What are you doing here?
Leave the boy alone.
Why'd you kill his daddy? You after his mama?
Stop bullying the boy.
Get out of my business, mister.
Leave the boy alone.
Or what?
Or I'll kill you too.
You couldn't kill no one. Look at you, all ragged and sick and weak. Clear off, you goddamn hermit. Clear off! You and the whore's son here.
Can't you fight your own battles, Downs?
Get off me!
You should have stayed out of
it. Now who's next? Let the boy go. Let him go! Come with me. Shame on you. He's just a goddamn boy! Let's get you out of here.
But they're gonna kill me. Now I got no job, and they're gonna kill me.
I've got some money. You and your mama can go someplace nice.
Well, why are you doing this?
I don't know. Listen, take this, all of it. Try and talk to your mama, and get out of here. Now run.
I'll try.
Good boy. I don't want to see you here again.
Hi there.
Hello there.
Working hard there.
Idle hands and all that.
Hey there, partner.
Hello.
Listen to me. It's like talking to a goddamn wall.
What do you want me to do?
I don't want you to work in that mine no more, okay?
Would you rather go back to thieving? I'm providing for my family.
Well, you can't provide for us if you ain't got no lungs. And what if it caves in again?
Well, I told you 100 times already. It'll get better.
Yeah, sure. And who's gonna change things around here? You? Jameson? He'll work you to death!
I've had enough. I'm gonna go put food on the table.
Well, go on then. See if I care whether you come back.
You're getting it from all sides, huh?
Believe me,
Phyllis. Is there a man in this town who ain't a moron?
He's just scared. Good job's hard to find.
A good job? Caking your lungs for a couple of dollars a week? Scared or not, he's gonna ruin us both. That idiot. I love him and I hate him. Every day, covered in soot, coughing half the night. Does he really think Jameson or any of the others give a damn whether he lives or dies?
Hey, big shot.
Why don't you try spending some time
in
here?
Show us what you
made. I'm looking for Slim Grant, state marshal. Heard you boys know where to find him.
Oh, Mr. Marshall was here last week. I think he headed up to Beaver Hollow looking for some outlaws.
Is he coming back?
Sure, when he catches them fellers he's been after.
Well, how long's he been gone?
Well, a couple of days.
What, you ain't gonna go look for him?
If your boss's boss, who you all hated, went missing, possibly dead, at the hands of a bunch of violent wanted men, would you go looking for him?
Well, yeah, probably, because I'm a fool.
Well, when he's dead, maybe I'll become Marshal. I'll be a hero riding a horse from town to town, mister. Think of that.
Good luck with those dreams.
Cantankerous old bastard yet, has they?
Nope. But...
But not... Psst.
Over here. Hey, hey. Thank God you came, son.
You must be Slim Grant.
State Marshal.
Slim Grant.
Cut me loose.
Let's get you out of here.
Oh, yes. Indeed, son.
Hey, I knew someone would come for Grant.
They seen you.
Favor, Mr. Grant. It's nothing big. I'll explain on the way. You might as well relax.
This is real peculiar. I'm State Marshal, you know.
Yeah, I know. Just sit tight. All will be revealed.
Now, you going to tell me what the hell is going on here?
I was, before you got so short with me.
What the hell are you up to?
I'm taking you to see an old friend of yours. It's a reunion of sorts.
Will you stop being so damn cryptic?
I'm telling you all I can. It's a job. Someone wants to see you. I'm taking you to him.
What if I don't want to see you?
Well, that's a good argument for keeping that rope around your wrists.
I'm a state marshal.
Horseshit! I'm saving you. This is just a little detour on the way to liberty. So, you were saying?
I will prosecute you for this, you insubordinate bastard.
There you go again, Mr. Grant. Ain't doing yourself no favors.
What's your name, son?
I ain't got no name, and I ain't your son. Sit tight. Take you to your friend. And this will all be over.
Oh, not for you, it won't be.
Whatever you say.
Just wait until I reach state capital.
This is it. Down here. It's almost over, Marshal Grant.
State Marshal Grant.
Yeah, yeah.
So you got him.
I think so.
Did you kill his cousin back in 82?
Whose cousin?
My cousin. I never shot no one, didn't deserve it.
You shot Jed Calloway.
And I told you then I'd shoot you too. And I would've, if you'd shown up.
I was there.
No, you weren't. You left town.
You take that back.
But I don't care now. It's nigh on 20 years ago. We're old men. We're lucky.
Fight me.
You're an old man.
Come on, fight me!
It's a bit late, isn't it?
God damn you!
Well, that settles that then.
I shot him back. I shot him in the goddamn back!
And these things happen.
God damn you! Goddamn both of you!
Well, now calm down. Who cares? You should have shot him 20 years ago. He's dead now.
You are a sickness scum like you and you, Plato. Come on, draw!
Why?
I said draw, goddammit!
No.
Yes!
Shit! Shit indeed. Still, at least now you got a... an end into your book.
He's dead.
Oh, don't you start now.
No, I'm not starting. I'm happy. I'm free. I can finally go back to writing westerns instead of being in one.
Yeah, he was pretty wild. And I know some wild people.
He was certainly complicated.
I'm sorry I shot him.
No, and you didn't shoot him. He did. In the back, after he mortally wounded Slim Grant.
fair and square.
Yes, that's it.
Last of the gunslingers.
Well, more or less, I guess.
There's more?
Oh, well, there's always folk who shoot you in the back and rewrite history.
Oh, hey, where do I send the money?
Send it to Tacitus Kilgore. No, that ain't my real name. Come on, girl. Easy now. Here. Whoa, back. Thank you. Oh, it's okay, ma'am. I don't mean you no harm.
Well, it makes no difference now. If an outlaw or a wild animal doesn't get me starvation. We came out here from the city in search of a different life. Something true, something real. All this squandering and indulgence, we wanted to strip it away, to find something authentic. What a pair of fools.
Is there a train station or a town I can take you to?
No, I can't give up now. He wouldn't want that. I can't have it. I'm gonna do this for you, Cap.
I'll leave you to it. Is there anything left for you to eat?
Nothing. No, we didn't know the first thing about hunting. We couldn't even catch a darn mouse. If you need any poisonous berries, though, I'm a natural at finding those.
Well, you ain't gonna last much longer out here if you don't know how to hunt. Come on. I'll show you.
All right. But you better not try any funny business. You know, I may be weak, but I still know how to stand up for myself.
Oh, I don't doubt it. Come on. Tell me, you ever skin an animal before?
No, but then again, I haven't caught much of anything either.
Well, you'll need to know how to do both if you're gonna survive out here.
I am all too aware. So where should we head for?
Let's try in the trees down there, near the river. What happened to your husband, if you don't mind me asking?
A bear got him. It was horrifying. He survived, but only for a couple of days. I buried him a week ago.
I'm sorry.
This was really his dream more than mine. I'd have hopped the next train back to Chicago if he'd said the word. But now... I don't know. It's hard to explain. I have to do this.
I understand. Yes. This is a good spot.
What are we looking for?
Well, I think we should start with something small, don't you? I kill it, you skin it. Sound fair?
Skin it? But I don't even have a knife with me.
Don't worry, you won't need one. Now, take a look around for any movement.
I don't see anything.
Shh. Just keep your eyes peeled. Okay then, go on. Time to get your hands dirty.
How do I mean, what do I do?
Just hold the legs tight and pull the skin away quickly. Should come right off.
It worked.
That is all there is to it. You did good.
I think I've seen enough blood for one day. Do you mind if we head back now?
Sure. I'll walk you back. You did good. That should keep you fed for a few days.
Oh, yes. At least. Thank you so much.
Yeah, I mean, this really ain't such a bad spot. You got a good water source. It's remote, but... You can survive here, all right.
I have no doubt that one can survive here. Whether Charlotte Balfour can... is a different matter entirely. You've probably... lived your whole life in the outdoors.
Oh, a lot of it, that's for sure.
I barely left the city before coming here. Cal spent his summers growing up at his grandparents' lodge in Maine, but I get the impression they did more punting than hunt. Oh, Lord. No. We're done for now.
Wolf! Stay back! Must have smelled the dead rabbit.
What are we going to do? If you hadn't been here, I'd be dead now.
You got a rifle?
Yes. Well, my husband's.
I suggest you learn how to use it. Now, come on, let's get you home.
Since we got here, it feels like every step forward has come with 100 steps back. People always talk about the simplicity of country life. But there's nothing simple about any of this.
Well, I guess we only know what we know.
Oh, please. I'm sure it wouldn't take you too long to adjust to a life of privilege and indolence in the big city.
I don't know about that. It sounds awful.
Oh, it is. A truly empty and boring existence. But an undeniably easy one. I still can't believe he's gone.
So, it's Chicago you came from?
That's right. Have you been?
Yeah, I've passed through a couple times.
Business or pleasure?
Business, you could say. Banking, mostly.
Oh, holy. Cal was in banking, too.
I doubt we crossed paths. I was... more on the withdrawal side.
Oh, right. You're teasing me.
Yeah, something like that.
Thank you. That was the first time anyone's done anything nice for us. For me. Since we got here.
Well, nature provides, but she sure don't always make it easy.
That she doesn't. I'd invite you in, but I'm dead on my feet, if you'll forgive the pun. Please do call again sometime, though. A good rest, and hopefully I'll be a new woman.
You take care, ma'am.
Anybody here? Hello?
If you are here to rob me, I wish to make clear that I have weapons that could liquefy each of your internal organs in turn and leave you just a puddle on the floor.
Professor, I ain't here to rob you. It's me. I helped you at the pond.
You did? Oh, you did. The buffoon. Hello.
Hello.
I hope I'm not disturbing you.
Of course you are disturbing me, buddy. I almost solved biggest problem and you mess it up.
Did?
No, but I did. I can't get the bloody conductor straight. It is the geometry of life. The grand theory of power. It's the grand theory of theories, huh? There is just one more big problem. Maybe I solve it, but I can't get it right.
I don't understand.
Of course you don't. Help me adjust these things, and I will show you what I mean. Here, take these.
I'm not much of a scientist.
Well, you are an American. Science is far beyond you, but you make a fine buffoon. Go.
You have the detector in your hand. The filament flashes when it points at the location for conductors. Follow flashes up in hills and plant conductor rods where filament goes solid. When all three conductors in place, lightning strikes the rod, and we harness power of nature to make life.
Oh.
I wish I ever went to school so I had a clue what was going on. What now?
Well, now, I become the second creature after God himself to bring life to this earth. Like this!
Am I missing something?
The switches. The bloody switches. Okay. Climb up there and adjust them for me. Go quick, please.
Damn it. What I got myself into.
Are you ready?
Sure. Second time lucky, eh?
Second time? More like 7,000. This is my life's work. It is incredible. Watch. Who doubted me? It is me and you. Look at him. Isn't he wonderful?
Is that it?
For now.
I am so happy. Oh, you just saw creation's second birth.
I just saw a machine waddle a few steps.
I have a son. I am the luckiest man alive. Those morons, they doubted me.
I'll see you later.
Yes, yes. Goodbye. Oh.
Show you. Whoa, way ahead of me.